videos off of camera. Can't do that.
Thank you, Jerry.
When you still clapping back?
No. I wasn't saying nothing.
Okay.
It ain't worth it.
Hey, Leslie.
Yes. You go over there, it'd be like three hours. Lisa Jones, Lucia Jones, Constance A.
He's doing good, Leslie. He's 21 now.
Mm-hmm.
He's doing his own thing. No kids yet still, which is good. Working. Has his own place. Mm-hmm. I'm going to tell him you asked about him. Hey, Sonya.
I'm a change manager
for the Okay, I will. Hey, cousin.
Hey, cousin. How are you? Good. Hey, Kiara.
This hairstyle is no damage to my hair. Even though my hair is short, I have protecting on it, so it's not blinding me or anything. Last time I had this hairstyle, I actually wet it and the entire thing came off. No glue, nothing. Didn't break my hair off or anything. This last style, when I had this, I had it for probably about 2 months. I wore it for a long time. Thank you, Sonya. You had these people dog watching. somebody has a question for you. Do you do nothing? Yeah. Of course.
Oh, there. Yes, Tiara. Come see me.
Hey, Jamie.
Hey, Jamie. Hey, Jasmine. You feel better, Dad? What you sewing on, Jasmine?
Hey, Jerry. Hey, Robert.
Hey,
Robert. I miss you, Robert. Hey, Annie. Mm-hmm. Y'all, it was so cold this morning. Okay, this hairstyle is considered like a bowl cut, and it has growth. I have growth protectant on my hair. So basically, my hair is like back. My hair is actually cut. It's not long like it used to be. I had my hair cut. So this hair is on top of my hair, but I have growth protectant. The last time I had this hairstyle, when I was ready to take it out, I wore this style for like 2 whole months, and it stayed. It was easy. I didn't have to do anything to it. When I shampooed it, I just wet it, and the entire whole bowl cut came right off. I didn't even have to do like no scrubbing or nothing. The whole thing just came off.
Me too, Robert. You don't let us again.
Mm-hmm. But it's really easy. You don't have to, you don't have to do anything to it. For me, being a former stylist, I always tie my hair up. I don't care how much hair I got, I just, I tie it up. Hey, Sandra. Yeah, I'm, my sister's doing it. I'm about to be in a show. Funded. So stay tuned. Somebody gonna go live. But I'm gonna be in a show. So this is the style she chose to do. And she's doing outfits alone. Oh yeah. I said let me help my sister out. He said he'll be back soon.
I'll see. It's time to reclaim your influence.
Yeah, I hope to see him. Oh, Robert said hopefully he get to see me. So he get to see me when I'm about. I done been down so many times in the last 2 months, probably about 4 times back to back, maybe 5.
You're not home.
You're not? You here?
Say where you at, Robert?
Yeah, Robert, where are you? A lot of people come through now and they just slide on through. I don't be seeing nobody. 1-800-583-1148. That's
1-800-583-1148. Call now for your free information. Thanks for joining. Yes? Thanks for joining. Jeff, man, are you still on here? Hey, Sandra. How you doing?
This style was so easy. It didn't take no time to do the quick, put the style together. I don't know yet, but I may try it again. See if I can find this spot to work. Yeah, I'm quite sure. It might just leave up here. I'm quite sure. Trust this spot. They all over. Everybody doing hair. Everybody doing hair. Everybody cutting hair. Everybody designing clothes. It's not what you know, it's who you know up here. Hey, Tiffany.
Hey, Tiffany. Hey, Shaquita. How you doing? Hey, what is the name?
Imelda?
Imelda. Madison, yeah. Hey.
It's meant to cover like all the way up past my eyebrows. Okay, Robert. Thanks for joining, Tavia. Cassandra, thanks for joining. This is a bowl cut that my sister decided to do on me for a upcoming show this Sunday. And there's growth protectant on my hair, so none of this would damage my hair. She did a real quick, easy razor cut. You only use the razor. any straight or yaki hair. I only have one pack. My head not a beard. But I only use, she only used one pack. I had the back shave now, because my hair is short. But you can also get the long hair too. You can just braid it. Well, the top of my hair is actually braided. She's gonna go live for the show on this Sunday. Hey, Tiny. My friend be blowing at me on the bus.
Hey, Queen Lady. Hey, Tiny.
My friend be blowing at me on that bus sometimes. She catch me outside.
Thank you for joining.
My mama house.
Thank you for joining.
Hey, Casey. Look at my foot. Casey, what time it is? You about to get up, huh?
That's a shame it take Amira to be on the live, Casey, for you to join.
Don't call her out like that. Don't do my foot like that. Casey, it's a hair show. Let me see. Sunday. Gwen got tickets. I'm in the show. I'm a model.
Do you want a ticket? Hey, man. Thanks for drawing.
You know I'm down the road.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Hey, hey. Hairstyle is so easy. It's easy to maintain. It's minimum maintenance. I don't do anything to it. I don't recurl it or anything. Thinking I'd be wanting to throw my hair back. I tried this hairstyle and I wasn't even really sure how it was gonna look on me. And I actually like this. But this is what she chose to do on me for the hair show this Sunday. This is one bag of hair.
Hey, Miss Blair.
How you doing?
You doing all right?
I'm doing pretty good. I need to have a conversation with you.
Yes, the back of my hair is tapered. She actually did that before. We molded it down with the growth protectant. So yeah, my hair is already short and my sides are tapered also. The top was a little long, so this time we had to braid it down because I wasn't gonna, I decided not to cut it. I'm in between letting it grow back and keeping it short, but I'm probably gonna get it, keep it short. Can't do no more long, huh? Hey, Tiki. Hey, Monet. And the hair show is this Sunday, and I don't have to do anything to this, so this is going to stay.
I want the what you just said.
So I'm getting it done so early, but I usually can keep it up. I'm a former licensed cosmetologist, so I could keep my hair up. I don't tie down all the time.
I know it's all about
this. But I do a little bit.
Yep. I can get it done, right? Okay. Okay, cool. You can tell me right here to get a bottom. Yeah, down here, which would be cute because then I can get that kind of like fade down and when I pull it back, it looks kind of cute. You feel what I'm saying? It looks kind of cute down here. Mm-hmm. I'll have a different hair. I say, so I like to do different hair stuff.
Oh, you see?
Yeah. So, I have a big show coming up.
Down in
Avery. So, I like to get it done now. So, if I have some stuff come up in Avery, then I'll do it too. You know what I'm saying?
My hair is cute.
But that's all I said too.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So, you tell me when, where, and what to go to do.
Well, you just let me know my song. And I'm like, down
there. Hey, that's right.
What up, Lamar?
She's located in Morrow. This shop, the name of this shop is Michael Allen. It's a barbershop, and it's and there's also stylists in here. The show is in Fayetteville. You know what? That may be incorrect. Where's the show at?
You did my sister's
stuff. Where's the show at?
So just Skybox.
Oh.
What I'm supposed to
do. Oh, it's at the Skybox. Off of Mount Zion.
So I can have your
number.
Okay.
My bad. Correction. The show is at the Skybox. Off of Mount Zion.
Oh, yeah.
Right here in Marlboro.
I'm sorry?
In this shop here. Is called Michael Allen. It's right next to Beauty Masters.
I remember your name.
Huge,
I just couldn't
remember
the picture.
There's going to be other stylists.
The older it gets,
so she decided to do this hairstyle on me.
Dreading, the older it gets.
Really? Okay.
So do you just put Sunday, the area,
or do you spread it up and doing it for, what do I do?
Minimum maintenance is going to make it look
like the type of hair that I tell you.
You're welcome, huh?
Okay.
It's going to give you that look complimentary, but still the older it gets.
But is it going to be cute, though?
Oh, yeah. I just took some of
the hair. She's usually available to do hair. It's not many times where she can't, do your hair.
See, I like her hair, too.
It's like really those, quick.
I like
yeah, I don't do that.
Yeah. Those are cute.
And then what's the other hair besides your cut?
Okay. Okay. We don't want that. But what I'm trying to get would look cute, right?
Yeah. Okay. Good. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I appreciate
one
you. I will get you that information tonight. Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, there's another stylist in here. Her name is Siobhan. It's actually her show. Gwen is in the show. And a couple more stylists in here.
And
Andrea. Andrea, she's she's in the show.
I take care. It's pretty.
Thank you. And on February 10th, me and Andrea is gonna have our own show. Me and Andrea's show on February 10th is at Starbucks. The show Sunday is at Rendezvous.
Some correction.
Six.
Oh, yeah, that's what I had said at first. I thought.
But the information and the flyer is on my page. If anybody.
Have a good day. Right. Thank you, Mike.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Tima. Thank you. I haven't seen you in a long time. Tima?
Oh, hey, Tina.
Hey. Kind of like brought in, like almost like a V, a little bit how it's already cut. Like more kind of like in a, almost in a V, but not a whole V. Tina, I'm starting to think I can wear any hairstyle. I done tried some, and it was ugly now. But I'm finna try to, some color. But it been seeming like every hairstyle I've been trying, yeah, they've been looking okay on me. I just was scared. You know, when you used to what you used to, you be scared to step out the box. Honey, I done stepped out. Thank you, Sabrina. Thanks for joining. Okay, Tina. Thank God. Been doing my hair since birth. But since I was real little. Real little.
Here's Sabrina.
Hey, Miss Karen. This is only one bag of hair. Growth protectant is on my hair, so it's not directly on my hair. Minimal maintenance.
Thank you, cousin.
Cousin, you better get this. You know what's relatives, you can wear the same thing. Mad I ain't got my lashes and stuff. Y'all look at them layers for nothing.
Give me some hearts, y'all. It is real.
Hey, Lexus.
Can't get home with you. Can't get back home.
Well, you got it. You don't be like,
it's papered in the back, y'all. So my hair is cut anyway. But it's papered. Thanks, Alexis. Short in the back. And I could also wear this down flat, which it's gonna be down flat. That's the stylist. Thank you, Andre. How about you guys? Thank you. Ooh, thank you, Daisy. It's gonna relax, so I'm gonna be down a little bit more. I'm gonna show y'all the back.
Hey, you can spend more. Oh, you hit that? You just got a layer, cut it. Blend into it. Clean it up. And you could just finger palm this. Get up, take your wrap off, just finger palm it right into place. How's she doing?
Hey, Sherelle. Thanks for joining. Okay, y'all. So we're gonna log off.
Thank you, everybody.
Bye.